Hi, Malvin Lim here of GreatToysOnline.com, and I'm gonna do a quick unboxing of Bandai Collector Division Tamashii Nation's Meta Build Gundam F91. This is a new item that started pre-order in November 2016, and immediately the pre-order sold out. For customers who miss this item, we highly recommend to do pre-ordering way early before the deadline to avoid price escalation and the time-consuming toy hunts. We have the figure in a styrofoam casing. Then, of course, the first sheet would be the hands as well as the weapon and guns. The second would be the familiar metal build display stand. We also have pre-order of the option part set of Metal Build F91. We do highly recommend everybody to pre-order before the deadline. Here's the instruction manual.
Inside we have the figure, the swappable horns, as well as the thrusters for the rear of the figure. So being a metal build figure, the figure has really good metal heft weight to it. You have to hold it to feel how nice and heavy the figure is, as all of the diecast is more concentrated here on the leg part. This one is really has much improved in terms of the detail, the coloration, especially you see the inner markings, inner part of the body. So for the end of the video, I leave you with a lot of photos of the Metal Build F91. I'm Malvin Lim of GreatToysOnline.com. Thank you very much for checking out this unboxing.